Winter squash does not mean that you grow the squash during the winter. The name refers to the time of year when you eat the squash and how long you can store it. Winter squash can be stored for a long period of time. It can be kept throughout the winter months, which is why it's called winter squash. You have things like butternut squash, which are these big ones, acorn squash, and also spaghetti squash are good examples that are common that a lot of gardeners grow in their gardens.